Here it comes! From the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right! Nicole Dickerson, come on down! Shante Hinton, come on down! Vernon Thompson Jr., come on down! And Adrian Alteaser, come on down! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! And now, here's your host, Drew Carey!
Good.
Hello, thank game you, show lovers all over the world. Welcome to The Price Right, world's greatest game show. Good luck to four of you. Good luck to everybody in the audience. And good luck to those of you who play at home against your friends. I hope you meet them. Let's find out what the first prize is today on The Price is Right.
Well, Drew, we start off with a hammock. It's the Hatter's Hammock All-Weather Wicker Arc, a new generation of comfort built for extensive, elegant outdoor life. From Hatter's Hammocks, the standard for quality relaxation for more than 30 years.
All right. Nice-looking hammock. Thank you, Lanisha. And as usual, whoever gets closest to the action, reach a price without going over, gets it, and they get to come up on stage. Adrian, we're going to start with you.
$1,200.
$1,200. It's a fantastic picture on your shirt. Thank you, Vernon.
$1,225.
And
Shante? I'm going to say $375.
$375. Nicole?
$500.
$500, says Nicole. Rich, what do you think the actual retail price of this thing is?
I'm guessing.
No idea?
I have no idea, Drew.
No idea? I would say...
What would you say?
I would say $830. I would say Nicole.
Oh,
nice to see you.
Oh my God.
Feeling pretty good?
Oh, I'm okay, yes.
You're okay?
Yes.
Gonna be okay?
Yes.
Nicole, where are you from?
Detroit, Michigan.
She's from Detroit, Michigan. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. That's right around here. Rich, what do we have for?
Well, we have a trip to Napa Valley and a trip to Sedona, Arizona. First, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Oakland, California, then drive on to Napa Valley in your included rental car for a six-night stay at the Ink House Bed and Breakfast. Treat yourself to Victorian elegance. Enjoy a nostalgic return to an era long past with all the conveniences of modern comfort from the Ink House Bed and Breakfast. Plus, enjoy dinner on a train ride through wine country. And second, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Flagstaff, Arizona, then drive on to Sedona for a six-night stay at the Hilton Sedona Resort and Spa. Amidst the beauty of the magnificent Red Rock Formation surrounding Sedona, this hotel offers breathtaking views and superb accommodations from the Hilton Sedona Resort and Spa, and we've included a rental car. Then enjoy a kayak tour that ends at a winery. Drew?
Okay, we're playing. This is a game called One Right Price. Okay, Nicole? $3,461. That's the price that goes to either the trip to Napa Valley over in Gwendolyn or the trip to Sedona, Arizona over by Lanisha. $3,461, where does it go? Napa Valley or Sedona?
Arizona.
Sedona, Arizona. Sedona, Arizona, Sedona, Arizona, Sedona, Arizona. My home, sweet home. Sedona, Arizona. When I say flip it up, when I count to three, flip it up, ready? One, two, three, come on, Sedona! Nicole. You know what? You got a.
It
was your sister. Boo! You got a hammock. You got a big hammock.
Yes, I did.
Yes. And we're going to spin the wheel later on.
Okay.
Stick around. We'll be right back, folks. Quick commercial. We'll be right back with more Price is Right. Don't go away. Welcome back. Rich Fields, who's next, please?
Well, it's going to be Michael Abate. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Michael! From the halls of Montezuma. The shores of Triple E, the contestants row. Welcome to the show. Rich, next prize, please.
We have an LCD HD TV with built-in DVD player. This 32-inch LCD TV features a built-in DVD player and invisible speaker system that help preserve its unique look while offering great sound.
Oh, that's cool. What do you bid for that, Michael?
$500, Joe.
$500. Adrian, what do you bid?
$999.
Vernon?
$1,100.
$1,100.
Shantae? I'm going to say
$1,101. Actual retail price is $850. Come on up here, buddy. Come on up. There you go, Michael. Come on in here, buddy. Come on in here. Look at that. All right, Rich, we got a good prize for him, don't we? What do we got?
I do, Michael. You're going to play Plinko for a chance of up to $50,000.
Plinko. Woo. Plinko. Come over here, Michael. Up to $50,000. Here's a Plinko chip worth up to $10,000, okay? Up to $10,000. And you can win four more. And all you got to do is know something about small prizes. Rachel, why don't you unveil the first one? Let's get started. Go ahead.
All right, Drew. First, the all-new Price is Right 2010 video game for PC. Now with twice the pricing games available on Wii, Nintendo DS, and PC. Come on down. You're the next contestant rated E for everyone.
All righty. It's not $30. Starts with a three or ends with a zero.
Ends with a zero.
Ends with a zero, he says, Rachel. Yes, you got it, only $20. And you can play Price is Right on your PC. Let's see the next one.
Second, create simple frozen treats with this ice cream machine that includes a double insulated freezer bowl.
$89 is not the price, but the actual retail price starts with an eight or ends with a nine.
Say ends with a nine.
Ends with a nine, he says, Rachel, what do you say? No. Uh-oh. Let's make it back with the next one. No worries. Let's see it.
Third, when you're camping, this compact self-powered tool is perfect for your next emergency kit.
$54. Now, the actual retail price starts with a five or ends with a four?
Four it is.
Four. He's going with the second number again. Rachel, what do you say? Yes, you got it. You got it. And finally...
Finally, Drew, help the environment and go green while shopping with this natural cotton tote bag that has a cute ladybug.
I double dog dare you to wear your green uniform and take that shopping with you, with the ladybug on the side. 26. Actual retail price starts with a 2 or ends with a 6?
Starts with a 2.
Starts with a 2, Rachel. Come on. No, it's only $16. Those bags aren't that much money to buy a bag you can recycle all the time. They don't cost that much money. You should do it. Only $16. You got three chips. Come on over here, buddy. Meet Lanisha. Lanisha, meet a genuine United States Marine right there. Go on up the stairs. On up the stairs you go. Three chips. Let's make the most of them, buddy. One at a time. Put it up against the wall. Drop it. And aim for the $10,000 spot right there in the middle. That's what you want. Here we go. $10,000. Come on, Michael. $500. $500. That's not bad. You want the $10,000, though, in the middle. We want $10,000. $10,000. Dropping it. A little English on it, I noticed. Come on.
Come on,
come on. Over. Come on over. Come on over. Come on over. Another $500. We got $1,000 so far, Michael. $10,000 right here in the middle. That's what you want. $10,000. Come on, everybody. Get that mojo going. $10,000 at stake here. We need a little mojo from Michael. $10,000. Look at that spin he puts on. $10,000. $10,000. $10,000. $10,000. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Come on down here, buddy. Congratulations, Michael. $11,000 for Michael. We'll be right back. To the prices, right? Rich Fields, you have another contestant for us, please?
I do. It's Audrey Pugh. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Audrey, right here in the front row. Step up. Take a couple steps. Welcome to the show, Audrey. Got here early. She's in the front row. Nice to see you. Next prize, please, Rich.
Well, how about a new freezer? This stainless steel freezer has almost 20 cubic feet of space, along with steel shelves and locking casters.
Alrighty, thank you, Rachel. Audrey, what do you bid for that?
I said $1,200.
$1,200. Adrian.
$750.
$750. Vernon.
$800.
$800. And Shantae.
$900.
$900. Actual retail price, $1,599. It's Audrey. Audrey. Right up here, Audrey. Right over here. Right over here. Show, Audrey.
Thank you.
What time did you get here for the taping today?
1:30.
1:30 in the morning, folks. 1:30 in the morning to come to this taping. Well, Audrey, all that time sleeping on Fairfax and putting up with everybody at Fairfax and Beverly here in L.A., about to pay off. Rich, show her why.
Audrey, how about a new car? It's the 2010 Chevrolet Camaro LS Coupe. This muscle car comes standard with a 3.6-liter, 304-horsepower V6 engine, remote keyless entry, and OnStar Safe and Sound, plus compact spare tire and wheel, engine block heater, and painted fabric protection, the Chevy Camaro.
Over here, Audrey. All right, thanks, ladies. That's good. That's good enough. Thank you very much. Stay right here, Audrey. We're going to roll some dice. You like to roll dice?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I'm telling you, I am in too good of a mood today for you not to win this car. Let me tell you right now, I'm in a great mood today. She has got to win this car if I'm in such a good mood. One at a time. Let me show you the first number and the price of the car. Look how great that car is. See that Camaro? 2. All the other numbers are 1 through 6. There's no zeros. There's no number higher than a 6. All the other numbers are 1 through 6. One by one, you're going to roll a die. It has to go over the line. Whatever number comes up, we're going to put up here. If it's the matching number, you win. If it's not, you get to tell me whether you think the real number is higher or lower than what you rolled. Okay, it's pretty simple. Go ahead and roll the first one. See what you're going to do. Here we go. A 1. That's not over the line. It has to go completely over the line, Audrey. I'm so sorry. Thanks, Adam. That's a 1. A 1. No, yeah, is the number higher? It has to be. So we're going to give you that one. You got a number for free. Go ahead, spin another one. Throw another one. 1s and 6s are good. A 5. Is the next number a 5? No. Do you think the next number is higher or lower than a 5?
Lower.
Lower, she says. Light it up lower. Go ahead, roll the next one. Try to get it to roll over the line. There you go, perfect. Another 5. Is it a 5? Yes. So far, Audrey, you have 2 out of 3 numbers automatic. Go ahead and roll this last one. Roll the last one. Here we go. A 3. Is the last number a 3? No. Be very careful with this, Audrey. Be very careful. Is the last number higher or lower than a 3?
Higher.
Higher, she says. Oh, boy, mercy. Let's see. We got the 5. You got that exactly. We know this first number is higher than 1, so light that up. That's a 4. Less than a 5. Let's light it up. Come on. Are you kidding me? Let's see the last one. Oh, are you kidding me? Audrey. I was in a good mood. I was in a good mood. We got a freezer.
Oh, well, that's good.
Yeah, that's good. And you're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away. Folks, we'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. Nicole, spin the wheel. Spin the wheel, yeah, anytime you're ready. And there you go. Good job. Good job.
I want to say hi to Summer, Rachel, Reagan, Luke, and Gavin. I love you.
Okay, there you go. Hello, everybody. 95, 50. Oh, that was almost great. Now you got 50.
Spin again. Spin it again.
Spinning again on a 50. 50 is a tough number to get. There you go. Okay, come on over here, Nicole. It's a lot heavier than people think it is. It's all plywood and the laminate on top of that. Oh, 90, almost went over. Good job, Nicole. Audrey, that was good spinning by Nicole there. You got to beat a 90 now. Go ahead. Whenever you're ready. 90, that was lucky. Almost to a 75. Come on over here, Audrey. You want to say hello to anyone?
Audrey Williams. I mean, Audrey Pugh.
Uh-huh.
What's that?
You want to say hi to anybody?
Yeah, I want to say hi to all the Easter
Easter seniors at Oakland and my family.
Okay, good. You got 45. Spin again. You got to beat that 90. Another 45 would do it for you. Well, let's see what's going to happen. Good luck, Audrey. There goes 45. No, Audrey, I'm sorry. It was nice meeting you. Take care. Come on over here, Michael. Good luck to you, buddy. Good luck. Right over there. Give it a spin. One-handed. Boink. Boink. 95. Coming up. 95. 95. Buddy, how about another 50 to get to a dollar? How about that? Or 45. 45 would be good. 45 would be good. 45 would be good. 40, 45. 40, 45. 40 or 40. No, we're going to be a nickel over. Sorry, brother. Take care of yourself. Nicole, you're going to the showcase. Nicole, let's go to the showcase. How about that? Fields, who's next, please?
Drew, how about Natalie Delgado? Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Natalie! Hi, Natalie. Welcome to the show. Good luck to Natalie right over here, please. Next prize, please.
Here comes the lovely Rachel with the next item up for bids, Drew. It's a lady Swiss Army watch. Made in Switzerland with precision Swiss analog quartz movement, this lady's watch features a simple white face with diamond outline and a stylish silver and gold band.
A lady's Swiss Army watch. Thank you, Rachel. Natalie, what do you bid for that?
I'm going to do $1.
$1. She's going to start out at $1. What are you going to do? Adrian.
$2.15.
Vernon.
$750.
Chante.
$2, Drew.
$2. Oh. Actual retail price is $8.95. Vernon. Vernon, come on up here. How you doing, buddy? Good, nice to see you. Some lady in your life. This special lady in life is going to be so happy when you win this. Go ahead, Rich.
An exclusive Charlie Lapson luxury package, including a large tan travel tote, brown patent leather reptile patterned handbag, and matching wallet. Handcrafted with Tuscan Italian leather for day and night glamour from Charlie Lapson.
No money in it. Also, you think the handbags are good? You think that's like that? Have you waited all night long, sleeping on the street, coming to see the show? Handbags would be enough, maybe. But no, we got more than handbags. Rich, what do we got?
We have more. How about a Dell computer, a wine refrigerator, and a motor scooter? First, get your work done quickly and more efficiently with this powerful computer that comes with a 250-gigabyte hard drive, 2 gigs of RAM, and an all-in-one printer. Second, Tresante refrigerated wine cabinets entertain in style with an energy-efficient, dual-zone thermoelectric wine cooler created from the finest hardwoods and wood veneers. Tresante refrigerated wine cabinets by TwinStar. And finally, the Lance Power Sports Duke Touring 250 motor scooter comes with a 250cc four-stroke water-cooled engine, electric start, and ABS front disc brakes. Drew?
This game is called Swap Meet. Here's why. In your head, you're going to figure out how much the handbags are. And you're going to pretend to swap them out with one of the other prizes there. If these handbags and the other prize are the same price, the exact same price, you win all four prizes. If they're not, you don't. So you have to find the other prize that's worth the same as the handbags. Tell me what it is. Is it the computer? Is it the wine cooler? Or is it the motor scooter?
Wine cooler?
Wine cooler, he says. Wine cooler. Gwendolyn, can you please tell us how much a wine cooler goes for nowadays? Big wine cooler cabinet goes for $1,400. Lanisha, these handbags have got to be for two handbags and a clutch, $1,400. Lanisha, give us the good news, please. Good news, please. Yes, you got it. Got it. Let's see your scooter and everything. Come on, everybody. Let's say hello. How about that? That's what I'm talking about. We got more pricey games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away. To The Price is Right. Rich Fields, who's next?
Drew, how about Grant Morgan? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Grant Morgan. Grant. How you doing? You made it, buddy. Welcome to the show. Next prize, please.
Here it is now, Drew. It's a sofa. This Henley sofa in sultry suede was made in the USA by CarolinaChair.com. Family owned and operated, they offer high quality custom built furniture at affordable prices. Come straight to the source, CarolinaChair.com.
Grant, what do you bid for that?
I'm going to do $12.49, please.
$12.49, Shantae.
I'm going to get it this time. I'm going to say $6.95.
$6.95, Shantae has hope. Natalie.
$600.
$600, and Adrian.
$700.
$700. Actual retail price. $1,940. Grant.
Come on up here, buddy.
Grant.
I just take you long.
Grant, you were hardly up here, man. You didn't want to stick around Contestant Show for a while?
I watched the show.
Yeah, you're ready to move on. Yeah, you watched the show. You know what yourself got. What do we have for Grant today?
Well, Rich? Grant, you're just in time for this new car. It's a 2010 Ford Focus SE Coupe. Comes standard with a 2.0-liter, 140-horsepower engine, eco-friendly seats, and MyKey technology, the Ford Focus. A terrific prize worth $17,570.
We're playing a game called Hole in One. Hole in One. That's the. And what's going to happen is you're going to make a putt pretty soon. See all the lines there? And you can get closer and closer to the hole, make a real easy putt, or make a real hard putt. Depends on what you know about these grocery items over here. Rich, tell us about the grocery items, please.
Okay, Drew, we'll do it. First, remove facial hair instantly and painlessly with the Finishing Touch Lumina, the world's number one facial hair remover. Finishing Touch is safe on the most sensitive skin, and the built-in light reveals even the finest facial hair. Bruce's Yams is only the sweet, tender heart of the yam. That's why they're so delicious. America's number one selling yams are Bruce's Yams, America's sweethearts. Clorox disinfecting wipes are the only wipes that clean and disinfect with the power of Clorox. This sharp cheddar pasteurized cheese snack is made from milk and tastes great. For strong, healthy hair that shines, this shampoo and conditioner cleans in one easy step. And turtles are so deliciously good, they deserve your unhurried and undivided attention. Crisp, premium pecans, creamy caramel, and luscious milk chocolate. So slow down, indulge, and remember, never rush a turtle.
Drew? Never rush a turtle. Never rush a turtle, Grant. Never rush a turtle. It's words to live by. Right now, you're going to put the grocery items in order from the least expensive to the most expensive. All right? Starting with the least expensive thing up there. What is it?
I'm going to go with the yams.
He's going to go with the yams. How many find a nickel for every time I heard that? I'm going to go with the yams. Thank you, Rachel. Next one.
Cheese.
Cheese. Easy cheese. You know what easy cheese is great on top of? Yams. On top of a yam, mwah. That's a snack right there. Out of the 1, 2, 3, 4 items left, the least expensive of the ones left,
I'm going to go with the wipes.
The wipes, Clorox wipes. What you will need after you eat cheese and yams, Clorox wipes. To clean up all the cheese and yams. Next, please.
Shampoo.
Shampoo, Pantene shampoo. Here we go, hair care product. Thank you, Rachel. Finally, which is least expensive, the turtles or the hair remover?
The candy's less expensive.
Pardon me?
Candy's less expensive.
The candy. Never rush a turtle, and then the remover will be last. There we go. We got it. Grant has it in order. Yams, cheese snack, wipes, hair care, candy, and remover. How much are yams, Lanisha? $1.69. And say you wanted some cheese in a can to put on top of those yams. How much would that cost you? $3.99. And say that made a big mess and you had to clean it up all over your counter and you needed the wipes. How much would that cost you? Oh, darn it. Well, that's okay. You right-handed, buddy? Left-handed? Left-handed one. All right, good. Left-handed one. I will make a left-handed putt from over here to show you how easy it is. Where is it? Oh, yeah, give me this right here. I'm going to make a putt from way back here to show you how easy. You can.
No, you don't get the car if I make it. Here we go. Okay, you're going to use this side right here, okay? It's a weird putter. A lot of people don't know. Here we go.
It's just that easy, folks. just that easy. I'm not a left-handed putter. It was a left-handed one. Here you go. Anywhere on this line right here. Anywhere on that line. Here's your putter. Oh, sorry. It's back here. Excuse me. Anywhere on this line right here. That's because the yams are $2.99. Or the wipes are $2.99. Left-handed putt. It's for a car. So here we go. I won't get in your eyesight, man. Relax. Let it all go. Come on, car. Come on, car. Oh, bounce back, bounce back, bounce back. Ah, oh, Grant. You know, that's a bummer, but it's not so bad. You know why? Because this game is called Hole in One or Two. Hole in One or Two. You have one more chance. Yes. One more chance right there. Okay, he got his practice one out of the way. Here we go. For a car. Got it. Got it. Grant, that was so close. No, it's not the hole in one or three. I wish. You got the sofa. I'm sorry, brother. That was tough. Oh, that was so close, man. We'll be back right after this commercial. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. Rich Fields, you have another name for us.
I do, Drew. It's Maria Fisher. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Maria Fisher. Next prize, please, Rich.
Here it is now, Drew. It's new dumbbells. Power Block Quick Change Dumbbells replace several pairs of dumbbells in the space of one pair and cost a fraction of what traditional dumbbells do. Save time, space, and money by strength training at home with dumbbells from Power Block. PowerBlock.com.
Power Block Dumbbells. Maria, what do you bid for that?
$1,300.
$1,300. Shantae.
I'm going to go with the Marines. They said $400.
$400. Marines know what weights cost, right? Natalie. $1,300 and $400 so far.
$699.
And Adrian?
$1.
$1. Power blocks and a bench. Cost. $964. Natalie, come on up here. Come up here, Natalie. Good, welcome to the show. Natalie, we're playing a game called the Range Game. And I don't know what the prize is, but I like the cost of it. Rich, what is it?
It's a new hot tub. This Beachcomber hot tub is a great place to connect with family and friends. Comfortable design, quality construction, a convenient remote control, and seating for 6 to 8 adults from Beachcomber Hot Tubs.
Seating for 6 to 8 adults from Beachcomber Hot Tubs. Lois, this is worth $10,200, all the way up to $10,800. Little thermometer here. This is the $150 range right here of this red area. This is going to start climbing up little by little in a second. And when you see the price of the hot tub get in this $150 range, you're going to hit that button. If you're right, you got a brand new hot tub, seats 6 to 8 adults. All right. For Beachcomber Hot Tubs. Go ahead. Go ahead, over by the button. Whenever you see the $150, whenever you see the price of the hot tub get in the red area, hit the button. Right, dead center, just about. 10,500. Who you were listening to?
I was trying to listen to them and then my sister, but...
It's hard to listen to two people. So. You can see them better than your sister. All right, well, I hope you're right. When I say three, flip it up. Let me know if she won. 1, 2, 3, light it up. Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh, you were so close. Well, you got a weight bench and some power blocks. Yeah, that's good.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive AmeriWare Professional's 18-piece cutlery set includes a knife block and cutting board. The variety of cutlery is made of Damascus steel, hardened to cut effortlessly while the handles are crafted from pack of wood. And the award-winning Wave LX caster board fuses the experience of surfing, snowboarding, and skateboarding into one. The Wave LX provides better stability for new riders and increased traction for skilled street surfers. The Wave, born in California, ridden everywhere. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
Hey, Rich. Natalie, go ahead and spin the wheel. Try to get as close as you can to a dollar without going over. Come on over here. Let's see what you're going to do. You get a $1,000 bonus if you get a dollar on the nose, of course, and you get to spin for $25,000 if that happens. And you're going to start out with 40.
Gordon, I'll spin it.
Spin again? Okay, go ahead. Good luck. Natalie, spin it again. Let's see what happens. Yeah, 40, 60 would be sweet. Oh, there goes 60. That would have been nice. 50 would be nice. 50 would be nice. 50 would be nice. Natalie, it was a pleasure meeting you. Take care of yourself. Sorry. Grant, come on over here, Grant. So close to making a putt on a hole-in-one. You want to say hi to anybody?
Yeah. I want to say hi to my grandma and grandpa back in Sacramento, my family, and the rest of the Sigma Pi brothers that didn't skip school to come today.
Okay, good. Glad they skipped school. But you're going to start out with a 65. You want to keep it or spin?
I'm going to stay.
You're going to stay? Okay, right over there, Grant. Vernon, good luck to you, buddy. Got to beat a 65. 65. Vernon won a scooter and whatnot, playing swap meet. Got a pretty good swap meet win there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty good. Now all you got to do is beat 65 to get to the showcase. Over 65, that's all you're looking for, and you're going to get a 90, 90, 90, 90, 90, 95. Spin again. Got to beat 65. Grant, you're looking pretty good there. One spin. One spin and you're in. That's all you need. One spin and you're in. One spin. 95, of course, gets him a dollar. Gets him $1,000. There goes the 95. Lots of numbers you can get that'll help you out. And, whoa, you're 95. You're on the way to the showcase. You're on the way to the showcase. Vernon, it's going to the showcase. Of course, we're going to showcase you next. Don't go away, folks. Best part of the show coming up. All right, welcome back, everybody. We're here with Nicole and Vernon. Here's the first showcase. Pay close attention. Could go to either one of you. Here we go.
Vernon and Nicole and audience, guess what? It's time to party! Get all your friends together and enjoy a wild night in the ultimate party room. First, from Party Time Karaoke, a fun karaoke machine and music package featuring some of the best sounding karaoke music on the market. Have fun singing karaoke with your friends and family from Party Time Karaoke. And if you and your friends sing too far off key, leave the singing to the pros with this iPod jukebox. Get more from your music collection than you ever dreamed possible with the Q Music Center Jukebox from Rockola. Meticulously crafted retro style meets innovative touchscreen technology in a compact showcase of light and sound from Rockola. And saving memories of all your party guests will be easy thanks to this super cool photo booth. Party in style with its black and white photo booth. Features include dual Polaroid printers, two standard film rolls, and a half-length blackout curtain so you can produce fun-filled 2x2-inch photos for you and your friends. So now you've got the ultimate party room at home. But what if you want to take the fun out of the house? Well, now you can get wild on the water with this new sport boat. Designed for fun on the sun, this Maxim 1800 MX 17-foot 7-inch sport boat with MerCruiser 3.0 engine and Bimini top will bring out the adventure in you, trailer and safety package included. Life will be one long party with the photo booth, the karaoke machine, the jukebox, and your new sport boat, but only if the price is right.
All right. Oh, that's a nice graphic. Fire Crow is a really nice graphic. Vernon, you want to bid on that or pass it on to Nicole?
The boat made it tough, but I'm going to pass.
Oh, the boat almost got you, huh?
That almost got me.
Nicole, how about a new boat up in Michigan? That'd be fun, huh? Plus the party room?
$20,450.
$20,450. All righty, Vernon, here's your showcase. Good luck.
Vernon, we want you to hit the links and look good doing it. And you will with this great selection of golf gear. Improve your golf score and your golf look with this set of ladies' golf clubs and outfits. The clubs feature graphite shafts, and the outfits feature moisture management fabric to keep you cool. And if you look great, it doesn't even matter if you play great when you hit the links at PGA West in Palm Springs. You and a guest will be driven round trip in a limo from Los Angeles to Palm Springs, California for a 6-night stay in a luxurious 5-bedroom house. Relax in this enchanting desert oasis or play a round of golf, plus a 3-hour golf lesson and 9-hole playing lesson for two. And while you're going to want to stay out of the sand at PGA West, you're going to have no problem being in it while you're on the beaches of beautiful Fiji. Escape to a lush tropical island paradise when you and a guest fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Nadi, Fiji for a 6-night stay with all meals at a private island resort and enjoy a relaxing massage and facial for two on the beach plus a manicure pedicure. Vernon, great golf gear, a round at PGA West, and an incredible trip to Fiji. And it's all yours if the price is right.
All right, Vernon. Vernon's done very well today with this pricing game he won and everything. Vernon, what do you say?
$30,000,
he says. Big. All right, $30,000 it is. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. All right, welcome back, everybody. Nicole, a karaoke equipment, tabletop jukebox, a photo booth, and a sport boat, which come in really handy in Detroit, Michigan. You bid $20,450. Extra retail price, $34,615. Difference of only $14,165. Vernon, golf equipment, trip to PGA West in Palm Springs, and then a trip to Fiji. You bid $30,000, then you look like you regretted it, but we kept it. $30,000. Actual retail price, $19,425. Nicole, how about you? You want a smoke? $35,000 for the price for Nicole. $35,445 for Nicole. Not bad. Nice job by Nicole. Good comeback. Folks, don't forget to get your pets spayed neutered. Spay neuter your pets. We'll see you next time on Price is Right. Bye-bye.
This is Rich Field speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.